Big congratulations tonight going out to David Schnieders on his Sagamore of the Wabash Award from the Indiana governor.
The governor honored David for his work on the annual Christmas tree sale at the Indiana School for the Blind. We just shared his story with you last week.
If you missed it, though, the retired fifth grade teacher and his students began a tree farm at the school 25 years ago to raise money for the Student Activity Fund.
Really great. They raised a record $14,000 this past weekend.
Nice.
So, yeah, great job.